Into this estate, these two persons present come to be joined. If any person can show just cause where they may not now be lawfully joined together, let him now speak, or else whoever hereafter forever hold his peace. John Kelly Desmond, you have this woman as your wedded wife. You live together in the ordinances of a state of matrimony. Do you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and health, and forsaking all others, keep you only at your house so long as you both do this. Rosemary Arinda, do you have this man as your wedded husband to live together in the ordinances and a state of matrimony? Do you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and health, and forsaking all others, keep you only at your home so long as you both do this. Finger of the left hand and say, with this ring, I be with. All my work and goods. I be in doubt. And there too.
There too.
I fight.
My
cry. Inasmuch as John and Rosemary have consented together in wedlock and have witnessed the same before this company, and thereto have pledged each to the other, and have declared the same by the joining of hands, I, in accordance with the authority vested in me by the laws of the state of New York, pronounce that they are husband and wife.
Oh yeah.
Matthew dear, you know what I want you to do is take a picture.
Yeah. son.
Needed to do before you started, pull a piece of white.
Is there a counter movement? Counter movement.
No, thank you.
Now you're recording, so just jam
the. Yeah, the tree. Karen's recording a dice tree. Great
tree. The tree that stood.
I told Chubby, what's your ball?
We have the dice. Play real terrain. He gives it to
be quite a while before we sit down.
Better not be. Kenny and play the orchestra. I said, though, he's starting his TV.
I don't think so. Thank you.
I did that deliberately. Look at the look. The kids look pleased to get it. I need to lose my 15 pounds. I feel like that.
And you know,
Thank you. There's no servants, there was just the hurricane, okay? Peter's helping.
Once more with feeling.
Most of them did. They all stayed in the corporate office downtown. Florida had nobody until they got rid of
it. That's right. Yeah, fine.
This way now. Take the camera this way. I hope you two are very happy together. Come on, Annie.
Good luck. God bless you. Enjoy, right?
Now the guy comes.
She's still at the
meeting. Yeah, I know. Now you've got help, right? Yeah.
She only drives crazy half the time.
Is Rosie going to be following? Maybe. Do I have the booze?
Yes! Let's go!
Okay, come on!
We're going to have a party. Okay. Either you take them or I'm taking them.
It ain't me, it's the champagne. Let's be realistic here. We're dancing out. Over here in this room.
Oh, sorry. She loves me.
There we go.
She
was the first goodbye. Bye, good folks.
Bye,
folks.
Bye, folks.
Bye, folks. Bye, folks. Bye,
folks. He's the only one parked behind me. If he doesn't leave, I kill. If he doesn't leave, me out.
I'll be right back. I will.
Gonna